Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome back to Glazebrook. We are at the moment on our GCB tractor. We're hauling corn. We need to sell all the corn that we have. The price started to go down, as you guys can see, but we're still at a good price. So we're just gonna have to take all the corn that we have, sell it, turn that into money, and decide what we're gonna do next. For now, as soon as we finish hauling all this corn, we do have a job. I accepted a fertilizing job on field 60. We're gonna get on that as soon as I will finish with corn selling, and then we're gonna set a course play worker on that field, and we're gonna grab our tractor with a planter attached, and we're gonna plant our own fields. We have at the moment soybeans growing on field 8. We're gonna plant soybeans as well on field 18, and we're gonna plant something else on field 33. I just haven't decided what to plant next on that field. For now, let's just go and cut through the bushes again and sell all this corn. We're gonna see how much money we're gonna make. Hopefully it's gonna be a decent amount, but that remains to be seen. We're using the bigger trailer that we have. It can hold 39,200 liters, so let's see how much we made. 28,805 dollars, which is pretty good. We're gonna do that one more time, and after we refill this trailer, I do believe we're gonna have like a couple of thousand left in our silo. We're gonna decide if we wanna sell that as well or just leave it there. Not for now, we just go and load trailer again, and I'll see you guys back at the sell point. Okay, here we are for the second time, and we just sold one load of corn again, and we made 27,852, which is just a little bit lower than what we made the first time. And we're not gonna bother with what's left in the silo. Obviously it's not much, 2,271 liters, so there's no justification for us to make this trip again. Like I said, for now we're just gonna drive back at the farm. We're gonna jump in a different tractor, the one that we have attached our planter on. If needs be, we're gonna refill the planter. We're gonna drive it over to field 18, then we're gonna jump on our smaller tractor that we usually use for fertilizing the fields. We're gonna drive that over at field 60. We're gonna start working on that contract that we need to finish. Should not take that long. We do have pretty wide sprayer, which is good. It's a pretty decent field in respect of the size, but like I said, it should not take that long. This is the way that we need to turn right and head on over back at the farm. Our soybeans is growing, which is good, right here on field 8. It's not gonna take long until we can start harvesting on that field, but for now let us find us a place where we can park this tractor with the trailer. We're just gonna do it here for now, and since we are here, let us see what is planted on this field, because this is the field that we're gonna buy next. It looks like barley and pH value, nitrogen value is bad, they're both bad. Okay, yep, and as you guys can see on the precision farming, this field is not all that great as in the expected yield potential. So that's good that we're gonna turn this field pretty much into a placeable area. We're not gonna worry about that's not what I wanted to drop. So let's hook that up again. I wanted to drop here. That's what I wanted to drop. And we're gonna keep this attached. It doesn't matter. We're not gonna unhook the front loader or the base spike. We're just gonna leave it attached. And we're gonna attach our sprayer. Just in case we're gonna run out, let's make sure we refill the sprayer as well, so we'll have enough fertilizer for the job. Okay, that's perfect. And let's see, this is the tractor that we're gonna use for the contract. So let me just park this right here for just a while. Start this one. Let's go with soybeans. Okay, let's refill the planter as well so we don't run out of seeds in the middle of the field. It's not gonna take all that long. Reload with fertilizer. I'm trying to reload with seeds. That's great. And now let's go leave the farm. Like I said, we're gonna go ahead and take this tractor over at field 18. And it's probably best if we're gonna have this tractor on a course play, and then we're gonna fertilize field 60 ourselves. It's gonna go faster. We're gonna get paid, and then we're gonna look at some more contracts. But for now, let me just reach field 18 and I'll see you guys in just a little bit. Okay, and here we are. We started, well, we just pretty much just started the job. Like I said, it's a pretty big field for this map at least. You guys can see it, it's right here. Just on the other side of the road from our own field. And we're gonna do this job. We're gonna pay it for a fertilizing job. It's paying pretty good money. If I remember, $8,405. So let's finish this job and then we're gonna take a look at some other jobs, see what we find. Let's see. There's quite a few fertilizing jobs. Maybe we can do this one for $6,766. But first, let's finish fertilizing this field and we'll worry about other contracts when we're done.
Thank you.
are finished, so let's make sure we get paid. Where is it? $8,405. Let's get that and let's take a look and see where field 54 is. Looks like it's just on the other side of the shop, so I have no idea which is gonna be the better way to get over to that field. So let's see, let's accept the contract, why not? It's paying good money. Maybe let's try to find field 57. Alright, so field 57 is only paying 4,600, but it's close by. So let's go ahead and do that job first. Then we're gonna move over to the other field. Gonna accept that contract if it's still gonna be available by the time we finish. And like I said, we're gonna move over to the other field. Gonna do that job, get paid, because it looks like, no, never mind that. I just wanted to say that it looks like our tractor, it's still gonna take a while. Just finished, so let's jump in and move this tractor over to our other field, field 33. First, I just wanna finish this bitch that he missed. So let's fix that and then we're gonna drive over to field 33, and while we're driving we're gonna decide what's gonna be best for us to plant over on that field. So we fixed those two corners, now let's go ahead and fix these two. It's being sprayed with lime, it kind of helps, we can see exactly where the planter missed the pieces on the field, and it looks like there's nothing to be fixed on this corner, so let's fold the planter if he wants to. Let's see. Okay, and now we can drive over to field 33. It's not a long drive, only it's gonna take a moment. And let's see, oil radish grass. Oat, I do believe we have oat. So maybe canola. I do believe we had some canola planted. Let's check the price. 1400. Alright. No, I don't want to go that way. I wanted to go, if you let me. Shut up. Let's go left here and gonna be at the field in no time. And yeah, let's do canola now. And next time, instead of soybeans on those two fields, maybe we can do oat. I kind of like the price on the oat as well. Plus from oak we're gonna get straw, so we can turn that into bales and sell the bales, the straw bales as well. But for now let us start course play on this field as well. Two pattern passes should be enough. Let's drive ourselves for just a little bit. Now, probably safe for us to use crossplay, and there is. That works out Great. Now let's see. How do we reach field 57? We're gonna need to cut through some bushes and go up the hill right here and use the bridge. Is it gonna be possible? Let's see. Hopefully we don't run into a real fence. Alright, now that we're up on this road, the field is right in front of us. We're gonna try to find the entrance. Looks like we need to go right. And it looks like the gate is right here on the corner. Perfect. And this is a smaller field than the one that we just finished the contract on, so it's not gonna take all that long. And after that, I think we said that we're gonna do field 54 as well, but let us finish this field first and then we're gonna see if we are still gonna have enough fertilizer for us to continue, or if we're gonna have to drive back at the farm. Looks like there's a few sheds here. Doesn't look like it's a sell point. Maybe a place where you can start a new farm. But for now, let us just finish this field. So I'll see you guys when I'm done. Okay, and we are done. We managed to do this job and it was not that long. We just made 4,610, so let's collect that. And like I said, let's go ahead and take the job on field 54. I have no idea how to get there. If we follow the road, we're gonna find some bushes to cut through and reach that field. I'm still struggling a bit to find my way around this map. So let's see what happens if we follow this road. Let's see where that's gonna take us. Looks like there's two options. One, it will take us to that house over there, and this one is gonna take us over at this field. So not the best choice. We have the shop on our right and we're just cutting through people's fields, even though we have the narrow tires. Not the right way for us to do that, but it is what it is. And now I have no idea, even though I see on the minimap the field that we need to get to, I have no idea how to get there. So let's see what happens if we go left. If we go left, we're gonna be... well, that's not the right way to go left anyway, but we're gonna do it anyway. And we're gonna have some big fences on our left. So reaching that field, and I'm pretty sure this being a British map and everything, I'm pretty sure I'm going the wrong way, which obviously I am. Okay, and like I said, there's fences. So let me just make it to the field and I'll see you guys when we're there. Oh no, wait. Looks like there's a way for us to go and turn left here. Let's see. I still have no idea where to go, but I hope there's a road going left. And there is. I kind of see it on the map. I've seen it on the map and I was trying to find my way. And like I said, I do have just a little bit of an issue trying to find my way. It's not always as easy as it should be. And I know I started the sprayer and nothing happens. We started spraying now and it stopped. And it looks like there's an issue with this field as well. I have no idea why. If I deactivate the automatic spraying, the automatic application rate, if I deactivate that, it will spray. If not, it's not gonna spray. So I have no idea. Maybe this map doesn't have a precision farming support. I'm only guessing. I have no idea if that's the case or not. But all I know is that it should be spraying. And obviously it doesn't. I'm gonna start trying. Obviously it doesn't. So, and for now I have no idea. Let's see, application rate 74 kilos. That's weird. Anyway, let's see. It looks like there's an issue with soybeans and precision farming, or I'm not sure what the problem is. But if we take a look at field 8 where we have soybeans planted, let me just make this turn right here. We have soybeans on field 8, and as you guys can see, nitrogen that should be green as field 10 is, or field 33 is, field 8 and field 18 where we have also soybeans, it will not use any fertilizer. I have no idea what the issue is, but obviously it's not what it's supposed to be. Maybe that's how it should work and I'm wrong. I don't know, but obviously if it should work like that with soybeans, if soybeans don't require any kind of fertilizer, then maybe we should not be getting these fertilizing jobs. I don't know. I'm just gonna stop guessing for now, because obviously it's not gonna make any difference if I am guessing or not. The fact remains that we cannot have, or we cannot use any fertilizer on precision farming on a soybean field. But it doesn't matter, our planter needs refilling as well. We are gonna take care of that in a few moments. Let's see what percentage. We're at 57% full or done with this contract. It's not gonna take that much longer now. I just hope we're not gonna run out of fertilizer before we finish the job, but I think we're gonna be okay. Let's see now, 74%. We're still at 25% full on fertilizer. So yeah, I do believe that we're gonna be okay on fertilizer. It's not gonna take that much longer until we finish anyway. And this job will bring us $6,766. And what we can do for now, so we don't waste any more time for no reason, is just go ahead and buy field 15. We afford that easily by now. We spend $86,496 on that field. We will get some of that money back, obviously, because we're not gonna turn it into a placeable area just now. We are gonna wait until we harvest that barley that is on the field at the moment. All right, and for now we're gonna head on back at the farm, then we're gonna jump into our other tractor. Let's get paid first, and we're gonna jump into the other tractor on field 33. We're gonna drive that back at the farm or maybe at the shop and refill on fertilizer. And let's see, probably follow the road, and we're gonna have some issues maybe right here at field 48 and 50 if the road will go up. But we're gonna cut through some bushes, we're gonna make our way back at the farm. And if I keep using these roads, I know that we're gonna be okay. I'm gonna learn my way better on the map, so I don't have to cut to anything. But for now, we're gonna kind of do that. But anyway guys, thank you so much for watching. I'm gonna end this episode here. I don't want it to be too long and become too boring. I hope you enjoy the videos, and I hope you enjoy this series. So like I said, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys on our next episode.